Hey y'all, and welcome back to the channel. Today, Travis is working on some tires. Patching his tire, he's fixing to put it back on with this thing right here. He's had that for years. You keep that brush in there all the time? Fits right down in that jug.
Yeah, that way you don't steal it.
Thank you. that was loud. It never fails. Everything's always giving out of gas. Looks like you've done that a time or two.
Go to 100.
Test it and see if it's got, if it's, the bubbles bubble up, the soap. Yeah. That's 100. Looks like.
bubbles, that means.
I don't see no bubbles.
That means you don't see no bubbles. I think we fixed it. I'm gonna go put it back on.
Well, don't trust me. You better know. Has a lot of bolts, don't it?
Did it beep again?
Yep.
What?
Alright, it's beeping, it's 400. It's beeping, it's 400. Good.
Too far. It needs to be 400, right?
Yep. As soon as it gets to 400. So good. Don't let me go over.
Good. A little bit. Good.
That's how you do it.
Good. 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 Good.
This is the last one. Okay.
I'm going to just hubcaps to keep it from rusting where you can't blow it off.
All done.
Watch it. You ready? It's going to go down.